Okay, so here we are moving this Bali Cat out of this double finger slip, and as you can see, it is quite tight, but with the double engines and being able to have one in reverse, one in forward, we can really have phenomenal control over this. And again, as you can see, just again, nice, calm, relaxing motions. We've just spun it from this double slip right here into our fairway straight. And now we're gonna just drive it right out. So, big advantage of catamarans is obviously the maneuverability, being able to pivot in a very tight quarters and have good control over it. And again, this is the same principle as like most power boats. Obviously with a catamaran, because it's so much wider, your pivoting controls really kind of show a dynamic there that really allow you to, again, maneuver the vessels in very tight quarters. Hope you found that to be helpful and informative. And again, all I did was keep my rudder essentially positioned, and I use the two controls to maneuver the hulls in both directions.